Can't tell if that moon is going down or going up right now. There are so many different ways to go. I'm going down really fast. Okay, holy tits. We need fuel. We need fuel. Actions. Refuel. I didn't realize that this was actually keeping me warm. I mean, yeah, it makes sense, but I didn't realize that it was keeping me that warm. I haven't seen any dangerous wildlife yet, which is surprising. I'm trying to follow the road. Pleasant Valley, my ass. Yeah, this is definitely keeping me a lot more warm. A geomagnetic thing. I don't know what a geomagnetic disaster is. Is that like a like sort of an EMP almost? Geomagnetic. Is that like where everything becomes colder? I don't know. We're going way the hell out here, though, that's for sure. And there seems to be a, like, a mark there. I don't know if... That must be on my screen. Just like a stain on my lens or something. Or not lens, my monitor. That is a radio thing. Right? Please have a building that I can go in. Please, oh please. No, not even a shack. Signal Hill. Is that a shack over there? Can we get in here? Ass and titties. Wait a minute. Oh my god, is this how big the game is? Look down there, there's a farm! No way, is this actually... Can we actually go to those places? I see another building way out there. No way, if we can go to those places, this game is fucking big. Oh, right here's where we can get in. But we can see a lot from up here. We can plan a journey. Too bad it's not like a map that you can like sketch down little things on. Okay, okay. Wait, is this a shack that we can go in? Because that would be a nice place to sit and rest. Radio control hut. Nice. Yep, it's warm in here. There's probably loot. Like a microwave with a cup of herbal tea that is cold. And it's so cold that it's actually frozen. See, I can't even, like... It's not coming out of the cup. Yeah, I know. There's an actual bed here. Condensed milk, peaches, water bottle, yes. Wood match it. That sounded like music for a minute.
Okay.
Fleece sweater. Synthetic micro fleece mid layer. Light, but not partially. No, I don't need it. I've already got one, did I not? Rifle ammunition. A box of rifle rounds, yes. Yeah, okay. I am still cold. I was gonna lay down without. Like, if I extinguish this, am I going to. No, I'm still going up in warmth. We'll grab a bite to eat.
Best be prepared for anything.
There's another premium winter coat here. More rifle ammunition, but guess what? I have no rifle. But I guess it's nice to have. Oh, frick. I didn't want to take that. No frickin' way. It's an old 303 caliber bolt action hunting rifle. Will bring down deer and maybe a wolf. And maybe you. Well, you know, always save a bullet for yourself, right? Okay.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Oh, yes, it is. I wonder what happened, because I'm still able to carry. Maybe it, like, makes your like, food go down quicker. Alright, I just want to be safe, so I am going to light a fire. I'm just going to light a basic fire. Wait, what is that? Cargo pants, okay. I'm going to light a basic fire. I mean, I want to be safe, right? But first, let me eat. Let me eat, please. Let's eat some of this. It didn't do much for me. You cannot start a campfire indoor. That is depressing. Please don't kill me. Yes. Shoot, do we still have to eat? Damn it, let's go back in. Did my food just not work? I wonder why. I'm a little confused there. Might as well eat that. See, it shows my calories are going up. Yeah, it's going up a little bit now. Eat that other candy bar. Maybe we can eat some salty crackers. I just don't want them to go bad. Yeah, I'm thirsty. Okay, and I can also drink a little bit. Yep, I'm just a little weak yet. A little tired. But I'm totally warm, so you know what? Maybe sleep for 3 more hours. I'm going to assume that it is safe to sleep as long as you're warm, and I have survived my first day according to my Steam achievements. Okay, I'm looking pretty good. The outdoors. Now it's all about finding our way down, because I saw a barn and I want to go to it. Well, this doesn't really look like a way down here. See, there's a bridge over there. See, there's like a barn way out there, and then there's definitely a barn right there. I know that we'll die if we fall 5 feet in this game. It looks like maybe I can get down over there. Let's follow this. So nice to be out in the day. I'm really loving this game. Like, at first when I started out here, you know, and then the trees had that weird same texture on it, it seemed like it was going to be pretty crappy, but, well, definitely I was wrong. So far, at least. Still haven't seen any dangerous wildlife. I don't know if I've just been lucky, or if they don't bother you, and then they'll start bothering you as you get going in the game. Be a little careful going down here. A little cautious. Looks a little frozen. I hope I'm right on the fact that it's safe to sleep at the more warm you are. And if you sleep outside, you should probably put a fire next to you to keep you a little bit more warm. Because every time I've slept so far, you know, other than the first time when I died, I kind of sit there and, like, I cross my fingers to not, like, pop up saying, "You slipped into the long dark," or whatever. Man, I really can't wait until the story mode is out for this. Is this a train thing or a road thing? Because if it's a train thing, it might lead us back. Holy crap. I am totally inside a car right now. And it's still cold in here. Radio. No. Gear. Can't mess with that. Where's the ignition? There's cloth and stuff in here. I can get in the back door. Yeah, okay. I need to find a place to call my own that I can hang out for a little while and drop some of my heavy stuff. Aha! Right there's a house. I thought it was a barn, but it wasn't. Well, it's a farm, but the barn is off there to the right. Come on, we can make it. Come on, baby. Pleasant Valley Farmstead. Can I eat the feed? They used to have a doggy. See, there's that noise again. Oh, whoa, the door actually opened. A little creepy in here. Yep, my warmth is going up. We need to find an area to slap. There's a lot of stuff in here. We got cedar wood fire. Oh, a fireplace where we can warm up a little bit. Wood matches. How is my, yeah, okay. I'm still a little full. That's like a front door. Shelf with basic gloves. Do I have gloves on now? Yes, I do. Basic gloves. Uh-oh, these are little blocks. Here's a bed, and there's a family, probably of the developers. I don't want to sleep just yet. Stacy's grape soda. Sweet carbonated drink full of high fructose corn syrup. Oh, that's okay. If you already searched it, you can go back in and look at that stuff again. Okay. Antibiotics, yes. That's just a shelf. Cardboard matches? A pea coat? Okay, very nice, but I am very parched. I'm sure we could call this place our own for a little while. So I can drop off some stuff. I'm hoping that I can just, like, drop some things on the floor. Let's drink here. I mean, being out here in the middle of nowhere on some farmland isn't really probably the best. See, look, it didn't do anything for me. You see that? It didn't do anything! What? That was a waste of water. There's a thing under there. It's a basic wool scarf. Now let's go down. It's very hard to see things. I know I could light up something. Wait, what is that? Alright, let's go in the kitchen. Oh, here's a stove, which is nice. Now if I... a fridge. Right, here's a door. I'm trying to find a place to... the toilets. What? I can take some water. Take all. Water purification tablets. Alright, in the bathroom can be... Okay, let me test this out here. If I drop some stuff, right? Let's take a look here. Like, see, if I drop these, will they be here? They will. Okay. So let me drop... the rest of that. Let's drop our... no, we'll keep the books with us. You drop the coal in here. This. And drop all of that. Yeah, look at that. It's all on the floor now. And that saves us just a little bit of room. Is there anything here I can drop? No, it doesn't seem like it. We don't need to carry more than that. A sewing kit, I'll carry one of those. Same goes for these matches.